It has been widely documented the global marine environment and resources are being overexploited.
When we finally impose the rules that decarbonize the energy system, it won't be nearly as disruptive as people think.
I believe that many of the solutions to these challenges can be found in the ocean.
This is not an impossible problem to solve.